No, Token! Leave Brad Pitt alone! Brad Pitt fighting zombies! Yeah, Token!
Eat your breakfast, girls.
Where's Daddy?
You can eat without your father in the room. Now hurry!
Daddy!
Good morning, girls. Save Daddy any pancakes? Look at that, 6 a.m. and my family is already smiling. How did I get such a perfect husband? How did I get such a beautiful wife?
I love you, Dad.
Love you too, Princess. I love both of you, equally.
Nothing can ever go wrong so long as we all have each other.
Today, apparently, will be the day. CNN has just received word that a verdict in the George Zimmerman trial is expected to come at any moment. Zimmerman is accused of shooting Trayvon Martin, and a jury will now decide his fate.
Daddy, who is Trayvon Martin?
Nobody. Let's just get you girls to skew. Is it bigger than a bread box?
What's a bread box, Dad? Dad is so key. You can say that again.
Why aren't we moving? What's going on?
Hey, it's a beautiful day and I can't stop myself from smiling.
We interrupt this cool song for a news bulletin. A verdict has just been handed down in the case of George Zimmerman. In a shocking turn of events, the jury has found Zimmerman not guilty.
Oh my God.
Many African Americans are outraged by the verdict, and they are most likely about to go totally nanas.
I know you're pissed off, Token, but be reasonable!
Fuck you, Brad Pitt!
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Tony Hayward, President and CEO of BP. Our accidental drilling spill again in the Gulf is a tragedy that should have never happened. And to all those affected, I want to say, we are deeply sorry. We're sorry. I'm deeply sorry. Sorry.